Sì, Feng non ha... Feng doesn't really have an entertaining personality. There's nothing much about. Also, when he speaks, it still sounds weird to me. I'm not really used to hear him speaking normally. Ready for deployment. Roger that. Deploy at once. Mada kono shima ni nokotteite daijoubu nano ka? Nina Williams. I just started now. I just did 3 hours of storyline. That's all I did. So that then I'm gonna tell you during this live. Okay, Reina gets Nina. What? Okay. I was sidestepping. Oh! Whoa! I love this move. What the hell? Oh wow! Mishima's what? What are you gonna say?
My job with G Corporation is finished. I'm done here.
Doda, watashi no moto de
hatarakanai ka? I'm willing to negotiate. If it's after my vacation.
Oh. Oh my god. My game is slowing down. Okay, finally. It worked. What that cringe super art.
この反応は?
it's the Omega Devil Kazuya! Watch out, guys. What's he doing here? Seems very interesting, this story mode, not gonna lie. Still better than Tekken 7's one, until now, and I haven't finished yet. The scene is important. Hi Kenji Tang, what's up? Welcome to chat. So this is important, right? Okay. Oh, don't tell me. Also, Reyna has some power. Bella Joe! Buonasera! Come va? Io sono un po' arrivata in ritardo alla festa. Io ancora non ho fatto story mode. Capitolo 11, yes! E come va? La session. Comunque sarò più libera per streamare questo mese. This is by some time just until... Oh, adesso leave this to me. Ah, sì. Grido con Jun, bravo! Ottimo. poi vi dirà, infatti. Per ora vince ad occhi chiusi, immagino. Ti stai proprio a sciallare. Cioè, entri in rank e proprio il gregge, vedi? Finally, guys. Lars Alexanderson. This is what he can do. There, yeah, no. This isn't like June's stage. Rip Lars. Yo, el Barracuda, what's up? Oh, the stone head! Like Yachi's. Yo, Force Master, what's up? Hi guys, welcome. Good evening. Hope you did amazing. This is a Yachi in Lars. What the hell? He got some Yachi. I mean, we hope he does, otherwise he's not really his son.
Hmm.
John! Oh, casa! Oh, it's subconscious, right? Makes sense. I love this stage, by the way. Love the colors. So vivid. Also very meaningful one, because it's really, there's reminiscence for your the mind, the memories, between us. Tekken 5 music! No. It is us. I love the references. Tekken 6 stage. It's a distorted music version. Yeah, Tekken 6, that's what I said, right? From Tekken 6. No, shouldn't have. Careful. There you go. Yeah, the song. He will live with his own sins. You need certain level of awareness to recognize you actually did. Some people just can't. They always think they are in the good.
すべては今の自分につながっている。そして未来の自分へと。俺は過去を受け入れるためにここに来た。Take ownership of your past。俺は未来へと踏み出すため、ここを出る。俺はもうお前を俺自身を否定しない。 俺自身を縛る心の鎖を、お前が打ち砕いてくれ。ああ。ファイト。
There we go. There we go. Oh, again? Okay. It was from Tekken 5. Tekken 5 Dark Resurrection. My desire.
Again.
I like the fact he has to face himself, fight himself. Oh, Yasin and Yang wins now. So he will learn how to live and accept his own sins and then move forward. I like this analogy a lot. I was hoping for a moment we weren't going to hear anymore. There. Yeah, the roster is fine to me. They look cute. Sera, tutto bene a te? Sì, mi sta piacendo, anche se ancora non l'ho finito. So there's still a fight between those two. Yeah, well, yeah. No, should be the final battle. Che fa un accidente. Oh. Like this. Oh, finally. We made it, guys! We made it! So what's next? Oh, cool! No longer my curse. Good to know. Hey, what's up? What are you doing, sweetie? I still have to beat him again? Wow, this never ends. No! I just missed one time and I'm dead. Aww, okay. No, die. Yes! No, not again! Oh, this is endless.
Sono chikara, izen no ore ni wa todoite ita kamoshiren na.
To Devil Kazuya is scary. It's also difficult to fight. God. Come on, Jin, you can do this.